Hey guys, how's it going? I want to share with you the statement of Floyd Mayweather on the passing of his uncle, Roger Mayweather. Floyd says the following: "My uncle was one of the most important people in my life, inside and outside of the ring. Roger was a great champion and one of the best trainers in boxing." Floyd goes on to say, "Unfortunately, his health was failing him for several years, and now he can finally rest in peace. Roger meant the world to me, to my father, Floyd Sr., to my uncle, Jeff, everyone in and around the Mayweather boxing gym, and to the entire world of boxing. It is a terrible loss for all of us." Floyd goes on to say, "We are thankful for all of the love and well wishes we have already received as word traveled about Roger's passing. It helps me to see that he was able to touch so many people through his life in boxing because he gave so much to the sport, which was his first and longtime love." So that's the message from Floyd Mayweather about the passing of his uncle, Roger Mayweather. My condolences to Floyd, to his father, Floyd Sr., to Jeff, to all their loved ones, to their family, to the Mayweather gym. Roger was a special person. He was dedicated. He loved the sport. He lived for the sport. He loved everything about it. The history. He loved to train. He loved to teach. And he was one of a kind, and he definitely is missed. So guys, there you have it. Stay tuned. Floyd Mayweather, that was his statement about the passing of his uncle, Roger Mayweather. As you heard Floyd, it was his first and longtime love. He thanks the fans. He thanks the supporters. This can't be an easy time for Floyd. Roger was a big part of his life, and Floyd had a recent tragedy in the family as well. Josie Harris, the mother of three of his kids, passed away. Definitely very, very challenging times, and we live in a crazy world, and just pray for better days for all of us. There you have it. Elie Seckbach. Reporting.